Your number 775 galloping on course now. Here is Uncle Sam, only shown by Peter Pletcher of Magnolia, Texas. Peter coming in with a clean round, one of the candidates for the 1991 Rolex NGL Rider of the Year and winner of the $20,000 Bluegrass Festival Grand Prix. This year, fourth in Rolex Grand Prix at Colorado, second in the $25,000 Michelob Colorado Grand Prix. This is Uncle Sam, Peter Pletcher, clean in the first round.
Peter Pletcher takes the lead not only in the class, but in the Horse and Rider of the Year competition here tonight. Double clear.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are just about set now for the presentation of the awards in our $15,000 Maglite International Open Gym for President's Cup Grand Prix. With us for the presentation of the awards, Congressman and Mrs. Toby Roth of Wisconsin, representing the President of the United States, escorting them on behalf of Maglite Flashlight. This is Y.A. Stewart III. Mr. Stewart is a Vice President of Board of Directors for Washington International Horse Show. Here's our lovely double clean. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back Uncle Sam and Peter Pletcher from Magnolia, Texas. Again, the winner's circle featuring our only double queen, Peter Pletcher out of Magnolia, Texas, home victorious tonight. It is a big win for Peter. Not only wins our President's Cup, the President's Trophy, and $15,000 first place check in this class. We'll be going down to Brian Flynn in just a few moments and be presenting Peter Pletcher with $15,000 additional dollars for his victory in the Zurich American NGL Horse of the Year, the Rolex NGL Rider of the Year race. And again, we continue the presentations. Congressman and Mrs. Toby Roth with us, and Mr. and Mrs. Wiley Stewart III for the Ladies and gentlemen, they are set to go now in the honor of the victory by our national rider, Mr. Peter Pletcher, from the United States of America, from Magnolia, Texas. We invite you all now to stand for the play, National Anthem of the United States. Pletcher and Uncle Sam.